This person set up a synthesizer that allows us to listen in on the electrical signals that mushrooms create.